Hey guys, it's Logan HDI here and welcome back to Pixelmon in the single player episode. Now guys, today is episode 96. Getting super close to episode 100, which is when we take on Red and the season finale. So hopefully you guys are pumped for that. It's also just going night time, but I was over here where I ended off last episode and there was heaps of pretty cool Pokemon. So I just wanted to quickly blitz through them. Try to get those cheeky last... Oh, Weezy's about to die. Oh no. Try to get those cheeky last few EVs onto Weezy that we need. Now, he's getting super close to maxing... Wait a minute. Oh, he's already his! No! Oh, okay. So, he's got a lot of random stuff on there, but we've got a pretty good job on the speed and the attack. happy with that one. So, Weezy is done. Wow, he got a bit of a beating there with some random EVs, but it's also nighttime, so you know what that means, boys. We head over to the Mega Tiger and try get some special attack EVs onto, special EVs to? Yeah, so he still needs like 100 and so on him, so let's chuck this off him because we know he's done. And Sparkles, let's go. Let's try find these Ghastlies, these Kadabras. Kadabras I found last episode were absolutely beat. Oh, there's two Ghastlies right there, in this side of each other. That's pretty cool. But Kadabras, I found they were the king of the special attack EV. Why can't I attack them? I'm asleep. Oh, you cheeky sausage. Ghastly, mate. What are you doing? But last episode, guys, if you didn't check it out, highly advise checking it out because they're absolutely sick. And sick, insane, hectic as episode. So no spoilers going out, but you'd have to go check it out because we found a legendary and maybe found a shiny. So check it out if you haven't already. Really enjoyed the episode. Really fun to record. So hopefully you guys enjoyed watching it as well. Now we are the Haunters, and oh, there's actually Snorlaxes quite a bit. Quite a bit of the Snorlaxes. There's another one here. I might actually just battle it for the lols and the actual... Oh, Snorlaxes. If Red has a Snorlax, I'm actually probably going to cry. Just because how, like, scary they are. Especially if it's a high-level Snorlax. Mate, I would just shudder at the thought. Here's the Ghastlies. Oh, no! Ghastlies are quicker than me. And they're just putting me to sleep every time. Every time I cry, please. That's what I'm doing. I'm crying every time. Discharge right there. Let's see if we can try and max him out today. It's going to be pretty insane, actual do. So we need to get like 140 on him. EVs, which could be pretty tough. That's like, how many Pokemon is that? That's a lot of Pokemon. That is a lot of Pokemon. What's that? 140 divided by 4. Don't even want to think. I don't even want to think about maths for the rest of my life. I've finished school, high school, so I don't want to think about maths for at least a few more weeks, if possible. I don't even want to work it out. Who cares? I'll get there sooner or later. So, Ghastlies, we're just blitzing it through. Boom! Hello, Ghastly. Boom! Get out of there. Goodbye, Ghastly. We're getting so many Ghastlies as well. This would be a good way to, because I think you need them for potions. So, if you guys want to make potions, pop over to Tigerbome at night and make just bullets through them and get so many Ghastlies. I don't know what sort of potions they're used for. Hey, here's a Kadabra and a Haunter. You give out pretty nice air. Wait, you, mate, stop now. I hit him. I actually hit him right in the face. No. I smacked your one in the face, man. What you doing? There we go. He's being nice now. He's been a nice little chap. Nice little Haunter. There we go. This one's learned his lesson. This is the one to be caught first time. There we go. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Is that a... Not you. I did... Ooh. We got a tree Snorlax over there. He's thinking he's a monkey, is he? He's like, no, I'm not a monkey. They just dropped down. He realized. He understood. He could feel me. He felt me. He could feel me there. Cheeky guy. So, boom. There we go. Falling asleep. Did I just fall asleep or did he fall asleep? So many questions. So little answers. Oh, okay. So, what are we looking like now? That is Sparkles. Oh, Hun. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're blitzing through. We've got like 80. Oh, wait. Out of PP. No, wait. Out of PP. And I'm asleep. Oh, I'm gonna die, I don't even know what's happening. Yes, I woke up and thundered him. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, so I would like the damage. Wait, that cuts damage from special death. Whoa. Now, actually, this could be a pretty interesting strategy to do. So, I don't know how much it cuts, so I think it's, like, really good cuts. Now, I could get rid of Thunder Wave, but I kind of want to have that for catching Pokemon. I'm not going to learn it because I feel like I just want to be, like, fast attacks, like, boom, boom, boom. Although Sparkles would have been the one to use like strategies with. He does have Thunder Wave, which is a nice little strategy move there. That light, I don't know how I feel. It's a bit of a gamble move because you don't know what physical, like he could just put out physical attacks and be like, oh, okay. You just bypass that little roll, but yeah, so. Almost out of PP here, and Sparkles is about to die. He's only got 5 more PPs. I mean, health points. No. Let's try Battle Alert Shapido. Level 40. Can we Thunder him one time? No, he got me. No. Okay, we can start getting onto some other Pokemon now. Boom. Wow. Misses tank. Calm down, mate. Just one shot the poop. Is it a fire? Oh, there's a fire. Better just one shot the poop out of that Sharpedo. He was a lower level, but he tore him apart. So, actual Sparkles is almost fully done. Ah, wish I could get him. I'm going to try to get him done, though, today. Next night time, he'll be good. So, we could get some speed into Laser Gator. Does he need speed? Oh, I don't feel like he needs anything. I might just train him in XP. What about this boy? Speed would be really good on Mrs. Tank, I feel. Omega not worried about Roska. Oh, special attack on Roska. Let's get him. Boom, boom. That's what I was doing, wasn't it? A couple episodes ago. So we can just, like, go on these Ghastlies because it's almost the end of night time. If we can get, like, a few cheeky... Where is it? Oh, no. We've still got a solid chunk left. I can do this. I can max him out. I feel it. I can feel it in my fingers. I can feel it in my toes. Is that the words? I was trying to think of a song. What was that from? I think it might be that song. So, where are we at? It's not even a complete sentence. What am I saying? What is this right here? Raichu. I don't think that's the right battle. There we are. This is the right battle right here. Water gun. That's not water gun. Oh, Haunter. Yes. Level 48. Haunter, you're a high level. I'm scared. Even one shot him. Not scared anymore of these little haunters. They're nothing to me. They're just nothing. What about you, Snorlax? Hello, Hydro Pump. Boom. 1,075. Level 75. Oh, Red Boss. Oh, Spinarak. You're a beast. No, he looked at me. I'm gonna just like try one shot him. Oh my lord, Omega. Calm down, boy. What have we got here? All these items, I don't even know what they are. Sharp Beak, Spell Tag, Dusk Ball. This is a golden hourglass. Oh, I think it might be for breeding, so it's... But that's cool. And Leaf Stone. That's actually really, really cool loot right there. Three new items. I don't know what that does, and don't know what that does. Well, I think that's for breeding. But that's sick. Damn, I'm wrapped about that one. I'm wrapped about that one. And also wrapped about level 75 on Roska. That is insane in the membrane. So if we get him like level 80, if we can get one Pokemon to level 80, oh my lord, honestly, that would be next level stuff right there. He would just like probably sweep through the whole team. Actually, probably not. Red's a bit of a monster. Let's not joke around. So it's daytime now, which means I need to switch it out of here because it's just poo spawns now. Let's go to, we want to do speed. Let's go to the house and let's get What does speed? Speed on Mrs. Tang is what we're gonna do right now. But I kind of want to see what these. Oh my gosh, we've got so much junk. No. This can go in here. Oh no, it Sharpbeak does spell tag. What else have we got? This hourglass. I might. Comment down below, guys. Comment down below what those items do. I'd love to hear your feedback on that. So let's go get some speed EVs while we can, because it might actually be like good moves, good items to use in the battle. Because I know for a fact. Oh wait, Meowths. What do they give? Let's see. EVs. 4. Mill tank, and then boom, and then body slam. So he gave out speed. Whoa, okay, yeah, Meowth's speed, that's perfect actually. They might be good items to have in the battle. So I know that, like, choice bands and the other things, those ones, I've got a few of them, and I'll be chucking them on my Pokemon. I need to look up and double check, like, what's good on what. Now, the downside to having those items is you can only use one. You can only use one move, which could be really game-breaking for some of my Pokemon. Like, honestly, game-breaking, because maybe for, like, let's go here, actually, while we're here. Some of them, it won't really matter, like, Mrs. Heal. Mrs. Tank, they kind of want to, like, milk drink and body slam. That could be really cheeky to do. Maybe, let's see. Yeah, this one, I'd probably only use like Dark Pulse or something. Sparkles would probably not want to band up. Ooh. And then you, I'd probably like just Earthquake or... Oh. It's tough because, you know, you're getting those negatives, but then you get like a massive ass plus. So, I need to look through. If you guys could help me, like, what Pokemon should I band up, like, use those items on? Because I probably not want to use it on every Pokemon, because there's some that I want to pull like some cheeky strats on, like potentially Mrs. Tank to get some milk drinks in there, as well as the BAM attacks. But the boss doesn't look like it. Yeah, actually that's what I want to hear you guys from here. What am I saying? Here, comment about that now, guys, because that's what I want to hear from today about from you guys. Yeah, I hope that makes sense. That could be your mission for today. What Pokemon to band, what not Pokemon to band. Yeah. That's a tiny Miltank. This one's like hiding in the grass. Oh my lord, it's hiding in the grass, yo. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. So where is Meowth? There were so many Meowths before. What are we at though? What's 96? Are we getting? Oh wow, we got like 50 there in like those few minutes. Starly, I think, gives out speed as well. Let's just go boom. This move. Feather, don't want. Get out of here, Feather. You're not wanted. Hello, my name. Hello, Medicate. You're what I'm looking for. You're what I'm looking for, buddy. How many spear EVs does he give? Oh, he's cutting it close. He's actually cutting it close. So I can't just battle anything I want. I need to be careful with what I battle. Which is Radicates. Oh, actually, oh, Miltanks. I mean, no. Magikarps. I remember these guys. Let me check. Boom. They give out one speed, which is actually what I want, so here we go. What did they? I think. I just need to check if they have anything else. No, yes, they give out speed. Nice. This will be actually way easier. I could just go out to an ocean and just go, yeah, bam, body slam that poop, come back here, Magikarp, boom. And then, because these like little pools right here, they usually have heaps of Magikarps. And rivers as well. Rivers. Just Magikarp Central. Oh, the one by my house. Actually, let's do that. Let's go. Let's sort of quicken it up way more. How many more does he have to go? He doesn't have many to give though. That's the thing. Oh, he's only got like literally 6 more EVs to give. Damn. Okay, well, he's not going to be maxed out in speed, Magikarp. I mean, Mrs. Tank. Oh well. Boom. And then this one should max him. Maximize his profits. Let me see. Is that 142? Damn, we should have been a lot more careful with our EVs, I think. Yeah, he's done. He's maxed. So, Mrs. Tank, fully EV done. Let me see. I've actually got quite a bit left in Laser Gator, which could get spent on him. I might do that. What else could we do on him though? Yeah, I'd say speed would be the best. So, if I could just get like some cheeky extra speeds on him, that would be sick. There's heaps of magic ups like around here. That's a tiny Ekans inbound. Laser Gator's still got quite a few. Sparkles, I think, has got a few. Wow, he's got heaps left, so we can cook with him a bit. So Wheezy and Mrs. Tank is done. Omega's got quite a few as well, and Roscoe's got a bit as well. He's got some more special we need to do on him, and we could just like get some speed on him as well. So I think I'll just be like chilling around this river and the Mega Tiger for the next few days, I think, is what I'll be doing. And also XP. I need to focus on XP once I've got these EVs. Like, what would be the best place to go to? Mesa, actual Mesa biome, I need to remember, is a very, 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 it's not a shiny, is it? Are you another shiny Magikarp? Can we find another shiny Magikarp? Hopefully, that, like, we make it four or five or something in this series. Mesa biome, boss mode for XP, because I have like loads and loads of, wow, look at that, we're at Minecraft level 50. I haven't had that in like ages. Wowzers McGowzers. Okay. What was I talking about? I forgot. Mesa biome. Yeah, that's really good, boys, for some levels. So remind me if I'm like, oh, where do I go? Where do I go for levels? Remind me that Mesa is the way to go. Oh, this is the wrong thing. He's getting quite a bit of speed. We're just getting up there. And we should be able to max him out, I think. Not 100% sure. He's got, not 100% sure, he's got 110 left to give. Let me just quickly check after this one. And I need 140. Oh, we just won't be maxed out. But that's all good. We're pretty close, so getting those extra little boosts into my speed, which could be the make or break, because Lazy Gator is a monster in his attack. He can like just demolish anything, like last episode if you guys saw it, against the Zapdos. Boom, 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 he was gone. The Zapdos was gone, like he didn't even touch Lazy Gator. Probably because his part ground and electric wouldn't do anything to him. That might be a factor. Could be a bit of a factor right there. Actually, these guys are right here. I'm going to chuck it. An egg. I'm just going to chuck like a Minecraft egg on him. No, I want to battle these guys because they give out good XP. And if they're like, oh, no, come back here. Cheeky guy. Did you see that? Oh, he's going to kill me. No, he's not. You're not going to kill me, boy. Yes, there we go. 5,000 XP. Wow, the Plains Biome is actually pretty good for XP as well. I can't forget that one. Cannot forget that one, boys. Dark Pulse. Did I just... Oh wow, I just baited both of those Rapidashies. Both of the Rapidashies, oh my lord. That's pretty cool. Where the magic? Ah, there's some more over here. They're spawning back in. That's how it works. Like, once you clear out one side. Wait, what? Why is that doing nothing? Why did I not one shot a Magikarp? What in the world? Maybe foul play's got something to do. Maybe it's like glitched. I don't know. I think crunch would be a much safer move to use when I actually battle red. I need to remember that. Because right then, foul play like messed up. I don't know if that's like meant to do that or if it glitched. It took like 3 shots on a level 18 Magikarp, which would normally just be like an insta one shot, especially for a Laser Gator. The physical attack monster that he is. Let's see if it works. What? Why can it not one shot? Is it Laser Gator being bad, or is it the move being just wacky? What's happening? What is happening? Let's try go back to the earthquakes. Or onto the earthquakes now. And after this we'll see, has he maxed? Have we maxed out the boy? Boom! No, he's got like 50 left. Oh, nice. Got a bit more to give. It's a very big, what's in my face over there? That's pretty insane. Oh, some more Magikarps. Thank you for spawning. Just what I was looking for. Boom, There we go. Earthquake out of here. No chance at all, mate. No chance at all. You might as well just give me the, give me some like 50,000 EVs, eh? Give me 50,000 EVs. Like, yeah, like all I want. Why do I talk like, oh wow, that one's blitzing it. That's the swimming world champ. Oh, like 50 spawned over there. That was Michael Phelps. That was the legit Michael Phelps of Magikarps right there. It was just like, whoop-boom, 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 whoop-boom. It's like blitz at it. Oh, is that what? That might be the one right there. That might be the one right there. I just demolished him. He's not going to get any more gold medals, that boy. No, you're not. Wow. Oh my gosh, look at the amount of fish that we got. We got a stack and a half of fish from all those fish slaughtering that we've done. And it's got nighttime as well. So I'll get a few more smackers in here. I'll just use up the last 3 PP in my earthquake move. And then we'll pop over to the Mega Tiger. Say hi to the boys. Say hi to the squad. What they're doing. 200. Oh, no. Wait, 2 more Pokemon. I've maxed it. 2 more Pokemon and we've done with my boy. I didn't one shot him. I didn't one shot him, mate. You might want to check that one. You might want to check that one. There we go. And I'm just going to, before I forget, move Crunch to the front so I know, and I'll move this to the bottom. Foul play equals bad. So let's go to Mega Tiger to finish off the episode. Let's see if we can max out Roska. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Why am I checking that for? Eevee's Steaks? He's at, oh, okay, so he needs a fear, but he needs, no, wait, like 30. That should be easy peasy. Let's see if we can max out Roska today. Is that a Squirtle? Squirtle! Squirtle, Squirtle! I found a Squirtle. Nice. Have we got, I don't need a fish. Get out of here, fish. Yeah, so I reckon I can max out my boy. Let's just blitz through this, and then we can move on to Sparkles. I think Sparkles needs a few more as well, which we may be able to do today as well. Not sure. We're getting close. What episode again? I forgot what episode we're on. 96. Is it 96? Hopefully it's 96. So I got like 3 episodes after this to prep. Oh, I reckon we're doing good. We're doing very good. 3 episodes to like just XP. Just get full on XP. Boost out the XPs. Battle trainers. Battle just heaps of wild Pokemon. That's what I'm going to be doing for those last few episodes, just to get the last squeeze out the last bit of juice I can into the team. So what is he at? 240. One more to go. Okay, seek, 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 seek. We find another not Murkrow. I need a Ghastly. That's a Ghastly. Hello, Ghastly. Oh, and a Snorlax. Okay. I thought I battled the Snorlax for a second. There we go, and he will be mixed now, I believe. So that's him done. Let's jump onto Sparkles, and what is he doing? He doesn't need that much either as well. I reckon I could definitely finish him off today as well. That would be Perla. That would be Perla if I could do that. Absolutely Perla. So let's try and do that, eh? Let's try and do that. He's not as quick as these Ghastly, so they always get the first shot of me. They do some damage. They do a bit of damage. Tiny bit of damage, the little critters that they do. There we go. Getting some Ghast tears as well. Not really needed, but I'll take them. Boom. What are you doing? You're having a little lookout on the lake, are you? What just happened there? What? I think I used Discharge and it did half health. Now, I don't know what's up with my Pokemon. Why they're doing like jackal damage, but it's a little bit whack, mate. Let's, how far are we off now? 223, so we need like, I don't know, 20 more-ish. Oh, wait, yes, this is what I'm looking for, the ghastly little valley, right here. Oh, bam, thank you, discharge, hope I don't run out of PP. Come here, yo. Ghastly, discharge. Nice. Ghastly. Discharge, yes. Got heaps of PP left. Oh, no, I'm confused. No! Sparkles! Snap out of it, Sparkles. You can do it. Yes, there we go. He did it. What is he at now? 248. I think that's... Yeah, he's maxed. Yes! Nice. Okay. So that does it. We have fully EV trained, I think, all of our Pokemon. Wait, no. Wait. Yeah, Sparkle still has like heaps left. What would we do in a what could we add into him? Defense, possibly, like just to bulk him up that extra bit. I wouldn't want to do speed, definitely not, because it's horrid, I wouldn't do anything. Maybe like special defense, it might, as whack as that sounds, or maybe like HP, I don't know. But I'm going to call it there for today, boys. Hopefully you guys liked the episode. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button and comment down below. I'd love to hear you guys' feedback on the episode. It'd be really, really cool to see. And I'll see you guys next episode. See ya.